Okay, how do you reflect on your season, both from a personal point of view and from Essex point of view?
From an Essex point of view, we've had a good year. I know we've fallen short in kind of all three tournaments, but we came third in the league, second in the group in the CB40, and got to 2020 finals day. So if you look at it as a whole, we haven't failed at all, but kind of we have failed in such that we didn't win anything. But we definitely made big improvements on last year. And personally, I think I had some good performances in the one-day competition and the game played against England. I was happy with how I performed in that. But apart from that, my championship cricket hasn't been quite as good as what I wanted it to be, so something for me to work on this winter.
Is it true you didn't play cricket till you were 14?
Yeah, I'd never played before, didn't play at school or anything, so came to cricket very late and kind of almost by accident, whereas my friend's team was short and asked me if I could go and play, and luckily a few years on, kind of it's gone well for me and here I am.
I've watched you bowl, you're a seriously quick bowler. Did that come naturally?
Yeah, I've always been able to bowl quick, luckily enough, and it's just been a case of harnessing that and kind of making the best of what it is. It's still not a finished product yet, so you know, keep working and hopefully kind of my best is still to come.
Must be a great thing though to know you can hurry top batsmen. You know, if it's your day, you're gonna make even the best batsmen hop about.
Yeah, it's a good weapon to have, and being left arm as well. Yeah, puts me aside to maybe others. So it's a nice weapon to have, and I'll always try and bowl quick. And yeah, as I said, now it's just a case of kind of harnessing that.
Well, it's something you can't put there, isn't it? I mean, it's a natural talent. You can add other things to it, but actually making someone quick is very difficult.
Sure, obviously I can bowl quickly, so obviously, as you said, you can't necessarily teach that. So I'm very fortunate in I've got that kind of natural ability, and so it's a case of moving forward from here.
So is it a case now of, is control the main thing you've got to look for now and improve on?
Yeah, definitely, just my little thing. I'm getting better with each year I play. This season just gone now. It's only been my second year in professional cricket, so I'm still learning a lot. I'm still very inexperienced in many ways. So the more I play, I feel I'm getting better, and I'm definitely excited for this winter coming up.
Does it ever occur to you might hurt a batsman? And what's your feeling about that?
Always, and I don't have any feeling towards that.
You've got no feelings towards batsmen at all.
You've got to get them out some way. So if it involves roughing them up a little bit and then getting them out, then you know, so be it. That's my job. I'm a fast bowler, and you know, I'm sure when I bat, I often get a few come my way. So I'm prepared for that.
That brings us on to batting, and they say all bowlers have got to bat these days. I think your top score is like 20 not out in first-class cricket. Is it something you're working on your batting?
Yeah, I scored 30 against England in that game, and obviously that kind of got scrapped from the first-class records. And my batting, I really enjoy batting. It's something I enjoy doing, and so I always take opportunities to bat in the nets. And I ended up, my batting average this season in first-class cricket was 17, so that's obviously a vast improvement on the last couple of years. I've had a few decent knocks. I know as a tail ender, any runs that you can score at the end of an innings are, you know, they're a bonus, they're vital. So no, I definitely take them opportunities, you know, when they come. And yeah, as I said, I do enjoy batting, and I bat myself to score some runs down the order.
I think you went to South Africa, didn't you? Was it last winter you went to South Africa?
Yeah, I've been for the last two winters briefly. So.
Ever been to Australia?
I've never been to Australia before, so looking forward to go in as part of this. I was initially going out to Sydney, but until I got called up for this, so either way, it's a good, it'll be a good experience for me to get out there and have a go in them conditions.
And those hard wickets over there, you must be licking your lips.
Yeah, hopefully, we've got a couple of three-day games out there, so if selected in those, then yeah, obviously I can have a good crack at them and see what comes of it.
Ambitions?
Oh, obviously, like any player, I want to play for England one day. That might not ever happen, but hopefully it does, and hopefully it does as soon as I'm possibly ready. So this winter's obviously a great opportunity for me to impress the coaches and people watching, and to improve some of my skills and to move forward.